vérité, la vérité, la vérité, la vérité, tu ne la connais pas. Dear English speaking friends, la vérité, en vérité, tu ne la connais pas. We want to understand what that means. A few little tips to help you out with your French and your French songs in particular. First of all, a little bit of vocab. La vérité, what does it mean? It means truth. And you can notice that all nouns in French have a gender. For example, vérité is feminine. La vérité. So, la is the feminine article for vérité, the truth. The masculine equivalent to that is le. For example, le chapeau. The hat. Tu ne la connais pas. Tu ne la connais pas. You do not know it. Something quite intriguing here for English-speaking friends. La, here in tu ne la connais pas, refers to la vérité. You do not know it. It comes before the verb. Before the verb connaître. Connais. Tu ne la connais pas. So what you have to think is that la vérité will be replaced by just la, and it will come before the verb. It's a direct object pronoun, we don't need to know that, but still we need to know that it comes before the verb tu ne la connais pas. Say if you didn't know the hat, it would be tu ne le connais pas. Le would be the masculine equivalent to that. An example. In situation. Pierre connaît François. Therefore, François is masculine, it'll become Pierre le connaît. Pierre knows him. Careful, a little subtlety before the end. Le or la can become L apostrophe if the verb starts with a vowel, such as, for example, embrasser, to kiss, starts with an E, it's a vowel. Another example, situation. Amaury embrasse Jean. Jean is masculine, we'll replace it by le, but because embrasse starts with a vowel, it'll become Amaury l'embrasse, L apostrophe. In that sentence, Amaury l'embrasse, we don't know if Amaury kisses a girl or a guy, and it doesn't really matter in the end. Thank you very much. I hope this is helpful for you to understand those beautiful French songs. Bye. La vérité, en vérité, tu ne la connais pas.